Hey, Jeff here. You know, I was talking with a friend about eating lunch through the holidays. He was all happy about taking chicken breast and peas and some veggies to work for lunch. And then when he got to work, people were bringing in cookies. I mean, we're in Christmas time here. People bring in cookies and things like that. And he was so disappointed because he was eating cookies. And what the conversation led to was, you know, I was telling him, you know, at least for lunch, you ate something very, very healthy. Because you could have had like junk food. You could have had McDonald's or something like that for lunch and then cookies on top of it. But at least you had those chicken breasts and the veggies. That makes a big difference. Sometimes during the holidays, during Christmas, during New Year's, you know, you just kind of have to go with the flow. If you do the good things on the times that you can, those bad things don't hurt you quite as much. So keep that in mind. All right, we're taking healthy back here at Jeff Patag Fitness. Love for you to hit the subscribe button on this YouTube channel. Share with your friends and family, and we'll talk to you again soon.